I am Kirk Rafael Cruz, not only representing the higher school ng UMak, but also the LGBTQ+ community, and all the victims of the limiting expectation of the society, with advocacy of breaking gender stereotypes. In a society with castes and molds, you get trampled on when you're different. And as a gay teenager, I have experienced such expectation firsthand. Being told to act based on my gender and to not waste my good appearance on being gay has been a daily occurrence to me.
Bading, bayot, salot, lagot. Gender stereotypes apply to both men and women. Men are expected to be masculine, to be strong, aggressive, and bold. While women are expected to be feminine, to be soft, gentle, and polite. Gender stereotyping is still alive and rampant in this generation. It is a reflection of society's normative views against women, men, and LGBTQ+ members. These gender stereotypes have caused a great deal of deterioration in my self-esteem. It made me question myself, made me think that I should change myself, and it made me think that I should be less of who I really am and more of what pleases people. Through my advocacy, I am striving to make a difference and to build an environment where gender stereotypes would not determine who a person is. In all honesty, my advocacy has not yet been advocated to a wider audience. I am still building up my advocacy, starting with the people who are close to me. Seeing those people having a hard time expressing themselves gives me the courage to continue my advocacy and help them to fight stereotypes. Let's change for the better. Spread awareness. Let's give opportunities to those people to embrace themselves, showcase their skills and talents, and choose to be what they want to be in their lives. Show them that there are no gender specifications in being feminine and masculine. Let's give them the chance to flaunt their own colors beyond the pinks and blues.
Once again, I am Kurt Rafael Cruz from High School ng UMak, breaking, rejecting, and walking through gender stereotypes, encouraging everyone to not be this, to not be that, but to be who you really are.